The local mother is under investigation tonight after rolling her vehicle with her son inside. Police want to know if that mother was drunk. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani live tonight with what she has uncovered. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, I have learned that police here in Ross Township are in the process of filing a search warrant for that mother's blood. Blood that was drawn at a local hospital and blood that investigators believe will prove she was drunk at the time of the crash.
The strength of the impact is clear. The violent crash smashed the front end, crushed the roof, and trapped Catherine Ankeny and her one-year-old son inside among, according to police, beer cans and the smell of alcohol. Police say the 28-year-old mother lost control on Evergreen Road and flipped her Malibu. Investigators believe she had been drinking before strapping her son inside his car seat and heading out. While police are awaiting blood tests to prove Ankeny was drunk, we went to talk with her about the accusations and found her father here at this Brookline home. He told me both she and his grandson are fine and then pointed me here to Ankeny's mother's home, where he says his grandson is now being cared for. No one answered the door there or at this Northside home, where we have learned Catherine Ankeny and her son had been staying before the crash. Police tell us although they are certainly glad Ankeny and her son are doing okay, they do plan to prove this mother was drinking when she wrecked and risked her baby's life.
So far, Catherine Ankeny has not been charged, but police here in Ross feel confident that she will be. Live in Ross Township, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.